sorry about the interruption. Somebody called me, so this is a continuation of the first video. Actually hitting my tailgate, which wasn't very smart, but at least it's lifted, and now hopefully I can let this jack down. I might have put it too close to the jack. Maybe it still won't go forward. Let's see what I've got. Anyways, you have to be intuitive and figure things out. Probably would have been other ways to get that too, but this works. So, anyways, that's it for now. See ya.